How do you think AI will help humanity in the future?
Artificial intelligence will help humanity in the future by making our lives easier. For example, they can help you to do your shopping, find your way around cities, and to recommend restaurants near you. They will also help humans learn new things more quickly and efficiently.
What areas do you think AI will impact the most?
I believe that the areas that will be most impacted by the spread of artificial intelligence are medicine, finance, and law.
What makes you think that?
Firstly, there is already a lot of artificial intelligence being used in these areas. For example, IBM Watson is used in medical diagnosis and treatments. Secondly, as artificial intelligence gets better, it will become more efficient at these tasks, which will lead to even more widespread adoption.
What can you tell me about the AI singularity?
The term singularity was first coined by physicist and mathematician Ray Kurzweil in a book he wrote in the early 1990s. He defines it as a point at which artificial intelligence surpasses human intelligence and becomes so powerful that it can redesign itself, creating a new form of intelligent life.
What impact will it have on humanity?
Some people believe that the creation of artificial general intelligences will lead to a so-called technological singularity, in which AGI rapidly outpace and eventually replace humans as the dominant species on Earth.
What do you think that would look like?
I'm not sure. I guess it would depend on the specific goals of the artificial intelligence. Maybe it would be a good thing for humanity, or maybe it would be a bad thing. It's hard to say for certain,